can help me.
If you make it.
Wow, thanks, blind voice.
Good luck, little rabbit.
Wait, how did you know I was... clever gents. So, Fred, how'd it go?
No, don't say a word.
Here. Is this what the Easter Bunny does now? He just goes house to house, messing up people's lives?
Well, that's just hurtful. Besides, you're selling this elf shawl. They were going to shove you in the mailroom. Well, excuse me, but I happen to think you're better than that.
You don't know me, okay? We just met.
I can walking tell you have this aura of untapped potential.
Don't pull that with me, Rabbit, okay? I'm too smart for you.
But Fred, I'm serious. You're destined to do something great. I just know it. You'll find an awesome job. Hey, look, what about this? Dog walker?
No.
TSA officer?
Oh.
No.
Oh, what about this one? It looks exciting. Wind in your hair, hot babe on your arm.
That's a car ad.
Oh, you should buy that car then.
Ah, senor, how do you do, jefe? Am I disturbing?
It's never been this
can't get you nothing.
It's so depressing. You should clean this out, make a new den, or a clubhouse, or like a man cave. It'll be fun.
I called his dreams ridiculous. What kind of father does that?
No, senor. I will not permit you to beat yourself up over this. Anybody would be lucky to have a father such as you.
Well, thank you, Carlos. I miss him.
Yeah, me too, senor.
The son is very difficult to replace.
Difficult, but not impossible.
But...
Carlos?
Nix.
What the... Is that on your head?
What? Oh, my new earmuffs? It's a cold as spring this year, you know.
Anyway, what am I going to do?
I know. How can you deliver Easter with this tremendous burden on your old frail shoulders?
Hey, easy with the old one.
No, I'm just saying, we're not compared.
Looking forward to see everyone on Monday. Oh, entire one.
I'm sorry to tell you this,
but
I mean,
I cannot
it
get
to
know
to be
you, but I still want to be your best friend. But next summer, we can have a
legit good day. Do the job.
We can have
really
fun with this again. But I do...
I mean, that is funny. You imagine that? A chick delivering Easter? That's ridiculous. Oh.